Pippin.
What did you see?
There was a white tree in a courtyard of stone. It was dead.
Sauron moves to strike the city of Minas Tirith.
They must be warned.
They will be. I ride for Minas Tirith. I won't be going alone. Rohan must be ready for war.
And Rohan will answer. Muster the Rohirrim! Assemble the army at Dun Harrow. As many men as can be found. We ride for Gondor. And war.
Run, Shadowfax. Show us the meaning of haste.
Merry!
Thousand spears. Less than half of what I'd hoped for.
6,000 will not be enough to break the lines of Mordor.
Take my leave.
My Lord Elrond.
You're outnumbered, Aragorn. You need more men.
There are none.
There are those who dwell in the mountain.
They answer to no one.
They will answer to the King of Gondor.
The flame of the West, forged from the shards of Narsil. The man who can wield the power of this sword can summon to him an army more deadly than any that walks this earth. Put aside the ranger. Become who you are born to be.
What kind of army would linger in such a place?
One that is cursed. Long ago, the men of the mountain swore an oath to the last king of Gondor. To come to his aid, to fight. But when the time came, when Gondor's need was dire, they fled, vanishing into the darkness of the mountain. And so Isildur cursed them, never to rest, until they had fulfilled their pledge. The way is shut. It was made by those who were dead.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the next episode in our LEGO Lord of the Rings series. We are slowly but surely coming up to the end of the series.
Spears rise like winter thickets.
We're over here in the Path of the Dead with our terrible trio.
The dead are following. They have been summoned.
The dead? Summoned? I knew that.
I wonder how good this sword's actually gonna be, because it would be crazy, like, for the free roam to have some really wicked items and weapons to play around with. Something tells me it's not gonna be that great, but you never know. Hope everyone's having a great day, or have had a great day. If anyone's watching this at night, it's about 1:30 in the afternoon. On Saturday, for me. a disgustingly wet day here in Australia today, or at least my part of the country. It was very foggy this morning. Just felt like there was this damp mist of vapor. And whenever I hear the word vapor, I just think of that scene from The Simpsons with Joe Namath. It was just vapor locked! What the heck? Can we even fight that? Where's my dwarven ally? Champion. We might need Aragorn for this, and I just... Oh yeah, there he is! I was about to say, I'm just not sure if he's followed us. Yeah, that didn't build anything. Let's keep on keeping on. I don't think the rest of the... Oh man, I do need to get them. Oh, they're here! I didn't think they could walk through the mist. I'm so confused.
Do not look down.
Well, if this isn't a puzzle-heavy room, I don't know what is. Seems like we start here. Okay. Yay! What it does when I do a jump attack? Oh, that's kind of cool. Need to try that out on something. Another room full of puzzles. Can... That would have been cool though. Would have been cool. Where are they going? I need them. Not good. Catch. Not a very combat-heavy episode so far. Very, puzzle-heavy. But we're getting through it. Let's see what's beyond the gate.
Who enters my domain? One who will have your allegiance.
Oh, we already were, Gimli. Sorry guys, already started the build. Immune to the damage.
Ha 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 ha
We're doing great. That's it. Oh, I thought that was it. I thought we were just going to walk through the door. What an idiot. Why would that have been it? This is not a terrible fight. I'm sick of this guy laughing though, low-key. So annoying. Ooh, big boom. Where's old May going? Oh, we finally took some DMG. Possibly go now.
None but the King of Gondor may command me.
I am Isildur.
Right, and I will release you from this living death.
Alright everybody, that was a little bit of a short one, but, you know, a sweet one. Hope everyone enjoyed the episode. If you did, drop a like, subscribe to the channel. We've got Pelennor Fields coming up next, I believe. The Great Battle of Pelennor Fields. So, stick around for that one, and I will see everybody there. Bye!
I have left instruction. The people are to follow your rule in my stead. Long may you defend Edoras. If the battle goes in.
We must ride light and swift. It's a long road ahead. And man and beast must reach the end with the strength to fight.
Little hobbits do not belong to war, Master Meriadoc.
It is a 3-day gallop to Minas Tirith, and none of my riders can bear you as a burden. I will say no more.
Ride with me, my lady.
Regular gaming.